The High Court dismissed the petition by the state governments on entry from outside into Goa. The state had filed an application to ask for a waiver of the COVID-19 certificate for all who enter the state. The court, however, gave the government the liberty to file another petition as and when it felt the need to do so. The court had earlier modified its order and allowed entry of essential services. However, now the state wanted a free entry for all.
Today's hearing before the High Court was regarding the application filed by the state government asking for variation of the 6th May order passed by the High Court, where it was made mandatory for people visiting Goa or entering the state of Goa to obtain a COVID negative certificate 72 hours prior to their travel. Now, this order was later on modified by the Honorable High Court based on the applications made by the state government, where essential services, essential goods were allowed to be brought in by persons who did not requiredly carry a COVID negative certificate. Now, the state government had moved its application now asking for a complete waiver of the restriction imposed by the High Court. This was today dismissed by the High Court and the order will follow tomorrow. But the order was pronounced today in the open court that the applications are dismissed. But the state government has been granted liberty to now file an application afresh as and when the time and the need arises. But at the moment, the High Court is of the view that there should be restrictions on people who are entering and we should not be a free-for-all entry.
Amar Shavriya for Gautra 65 from Panji.